Just as we know it, Plotagon is about to shut down. Sometime tomorrow,